Gentlemen, WWE Hall of Famer, Edge!
You think you know it?
You think you know me? Clearly you don't, AJ. And I know you're at home right now. So I'm going to speak directly to you. But put the kiddos to bed. Mama probably doesn't want to see this either. AJ, what I did last week, I did for you. I did to help you, AJ. You want to face me at WrestleMania, then I need the best AJ. I need that flesh-tearing pit bull. And I did. I helped you, AJ. But ironically, you helped me too. It was like my brain cracked open and finally let the real me free to fly. And it felt so good. It was a me that I've never met before. It is a me that I have fallen in love with. I finally feel in control in this ring. I feel in control of everything that will ever happen in this ring. I feel in control of everything that will ever happen within this entire industry. AJ, I am standing on the mountain of omnipotence and the view, AJ, is phenomenal.
I've been a fan of Edge since his arrival here in WWE many years back. I've considered Edge a friend for many years, and I have never in my life, not for a moment, seen that side of the rated R superstar. If I were